I ordered the tow hitch from a website in my country. I included the wiring set with the order. Just make sure you have the right parts for your car. As for the wiring set, I got a set specific for the car. This is much easier to install than a standard set, because it will plug right into the wiring of the car. For the total set I paid 300 euro, this is including shipment to my house. After jacking up the car at the back, I cleared all the junk from the boot. Disconnect the battery. Remove the middle trim from the back. Remove the left side panel frame from the back. It is held by a couple of Torx screws and some clips. Remove the rear lights on both sides. Time to remove the rear bumper. Torx screws are located at these positions. There are also two 10mm bolts. These can be reached from inside the boot. Now remove the bumper. Remove the metal bar inside the bumper. We don't need this piece anymore. Insert the hitch. There are two bolts on either side of the car. Use a torque wrench to tighten the bolt with 55 Newton meter. Assemble the hitch. Remove the speaker. Pull the wiring through the hole. Now it's time to cut a hole in the bumper. The specifications are in the documentation. Mount the bumper back on the car and assemble the rest of the hitch. Install all the bumper screws and install the rear lights. Bring the wiring to the front of the car. Remove the panel. We need to plug our wires into this orange socket. Follow the instructions in the documentation. Thank you. We must also install an extra fuse in the fuse box. Again, follow the instructions. In the back of the car, we install the trailer module. Install the electric socket on the hitch. Before reassembling everything, I tested the system with a bicycle carrier. Now that everything is working, we can reassemble the rest of the panels and enjoy our new tow hitch.